Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calvi Calv, Assassin's Creed 2 edition. So last time we killed three more lieutenants. This time I intend to kill three more. Hopefully it doesn't take as long.
Crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands.
Board the ship without being seen and put an end to the merchant's trading days. Cool. Stealth missions. They work so fucking well in this game.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat... How the Medici family that can hold any sway in this city is beyond me. God, to think I once considered them my patrons. That was before the prophet opened my eyes.
Well, the prophet opened my eyes.
Then I saw.
Nothing. Really, right fucking there?
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Beyond me.
Why the fuck aren't you climbing? Seriously, what the fuck?
To think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the prophet opened my eyes. One of the ten.
Like, I know there's a fucking guy down there. Yep, there he is. Yeah, you couldn't fucking see me.
What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes the people must be told
what to think.
What to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace. Oh, okay, yeah, that's what I fucking said. Not the enemy right in front of me, but by all means, the two random fucking civilians. Sure. That's what you meant, right? Excuse me. Didn't I fucking switch weapons? No. Okay. I go back over here. Easy peasy. Lemony squeezy. It took me all of what, like 5 minutes? Solid. Which one am I going towards? Obviously that one. That's closer. Yup. Mm-hmm. Sure. I'm trying to fucking get down. Game won't fucking let me. Really? Of course it is.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God.
I bet I have to kill him without being seen. Oh no.
Don't you see?
Where is he?
Are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness.
Come say hello.
Stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume us, your own. I see you, that you.
Yeah, okay.
These rulers not say the same.
The fuck is he doing? Okay, sure.
A message of contempt. The city is currently gathered.
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Release me at once!
What glory is mine, dispatcher of the great assassino!
Fucking hate you guys. They're not a fuck it.
Come, let me send you to hell.
What's happening? Someone saw the fight for me. Come forward.
What fucking, did I seriously lose my sword?
You don't look like a local.
What's this? Maybe they think it's me. Time to go.
Okay, so I need to go buy another fucking sword, because apparently he knocked my sword out of my fucking hand.
There he is! Naju!
You have no reason to fight. You have no reason to fucking chase me! Wow, just fucking the whole goddamn fucking city, huh?
Just let me go. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Never break me.
fuck I'm home.
Disappear, Stormfront. Why do we always get the lunatics and shit peddlers to here? Is there a welcome sign hanging somewhere I haven't seen?
Isn't that illegal?
Your fucking job. Just jumping like a fucking retard. I'm gonna have fun fucking killing all you dumb motherfuckers. I guess I don't get a fucking sword. I guess I fucking lost it. I guess I'm just gonna kill everybody with fucking hidden blades then, because fuck this game. Am I getting further away from any target? That doesn't make any fucking sense.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
That's need to beguile target. Okay. Why the fuck does it show me this flag? Oh, it's a springboard? Okay. Sure, why the fuck not?
And if others might gaze upon my creation and see something of the Lord within,
well, would they not be also brought closer to it?
And so I thought myself an altruist, a speaker, a preacher, a guide to those who had lost their faith. But in truth,
you gonna fucking lose sight of me or no? Considering you can't even fucking see me. Okay, cool, thanks.
These manipulations, many. I thought my works were weak.
But in truth, they were doors. The doors that allowed his corrupting influence to enter into our world.
My arms did not comfort them, but poisoned them instead. Made them lustful and base and immoral. When before they were not. They see.
Yeah. Sure.
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta. Compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
I want no part of this!
Bella Madonna! I want no part of this!
I've seen him before. Where do I know him from?
Another mask tonight! idiot I know. You don't need to remind me.
A small tax shall be imposed for repairs.
Great. Oh, still nothing. Incognito. Neato. It's got Neato in it. Like Neato. Alright. Hopefully this is the final mission I get to kill the fuck.
You've done well, Lexi.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself. There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done. You will do as I command. You will submit.
Oh, fuck. Why the apple beat me? You wanna fucking run, numbnuts? Jesus. That's not who I fucking targeted.
As a swinging target for the stones of little boys.
Hey, basta! For shame, space animal!
Damnato, I lost sight of him! Oh, fuck you, game. Fuck you in the ass.
Hurry, I'm losing it! Eccolo, hurry, game!
Laju, he's there!
Like, you want to target this guy, right? I'm like, no, I didn't want to fucking target that guy. Apple retrieved. Power to the people. I'm assuming it's the port, because... how is there still fucking more? Fuck it, I guess I'm done for this episode. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, like, and comment. Make sure you hit the bell, ka-ding, so you get notifications about when I get pissy at new videos. And you'll be informed when the new videos pop. Yeah, thank you for watching, and as always, I'll catch you guys next time. Cavalcade out. Bye.